welcome to the 8 millionth Hot Ones fan video ever made on YouTube. Well after it should have stopped being made, because the show's been on too long and this is dumb.
Yeah, they're running out of people, I think, John. I gotta tell you.
That's bullshit, Chris. I'm here today with Chris Johnson, and we're gonna try the Hot Ones challenge.
I'm here with John Kay.
Hi, I am Christian DeYenno, and I said yes, and I wish I said no.
I'm here because I'm a fan of the YouTube series Hot Ones.
There's a YouTube series about them?
Yeah, believe it or not. And they do this exact thing.
Oh.
So I'm going to do it now.
Huh? Yeah.
Because I'm insane.
A lot of this is my fault.
We kept being subjected to Hot Ones by our significant others.
And I apologize. It's also your fault.
Yeah.
Yep.
This whole thing came together with several sauces and several people.
Weeks of planning.
Yeah, not to be outdone. We're here now.
I wasn't supposed to be here.
Yeah. I'm afraid.
And we're going to attempt to ask each other questions.
I just wanted to film it, and now I'm going to do it, and I'm not going to like it.
This is dumb.
Mm-hmm.
This is so dumb.
I'm not happy about this, John.
I'm not happy about it either, but at least we get to do it together.
And I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
Yay!
I love you. It's going to be a lot
love
of love.
Wins.
It's going to be a lot of love.
They're all hot sauces that have been featured on various seasons of Hot Ones, with the sole exception of Phoenixville's own Some Kind of Heat.
We made this our number one. It's not the official Hot Ones number one, but we like it because it's our friends.
It's available at Root Down Brewing Company, or if you go online, you find Tony Cadaver at the Punk Rock Flea Market. You can buy some. You should buy some. It's really, really good. And it's going to be the only one of these that I will enjoy. So you ready to start this thing?
Am I?
Okay!
Here we go!
Do you want top or bottom?
I think I prefer bottom. Okay. Yeah, just sorry.
Liz is a bottom.
Tip touch.
How I feel about that.
Love it. I hit him. Cold.
It's cold.
A lot of cold.
Some kind of heat.
Ask something.
Okay, Dan. What's our worst short?
Our worst short?
That people have seen.
Nobody's seen any of our shorts. Which is the one where Keefer tells me to shit in a bucket.
Oh. Return to Bloodhouse?
Return to Bloodhouse.
Return to Bloodhouse.
That's not good.
It's hard to watch.
That's tough.
It's hard to watch.
Worst short we've done. What was the pants one?
Where my pants fall down?
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh my God, I can't stop my pants from falling down.
What is that called?
No. God Doesn't Love You. What is it called?
It's just screaming. And
yeah,
then you go,
screaming.
And then my pants are falling down. And and you're like, pick them up. The Batman one, which will go unnamed, that one was horrible. Different times.
Different
they
times.
Different times back then.
Yeah.
Different times. We were at a different place. Fuck.
Well, that's the first one.
So that's the first one. You answer your question.
Oh, anything that I've done.
That's not
any
true,
ones
John.
That I wrote in direct.
That's not true, John.
No, what is our worst? I would say probably, yeah, the Return to Bloodhouse was pretty bad.
Second
one. What are we doing? What are we doing?
Say it.
El Yucateco?
El Yucateco?
El Yucateco.
El Yucateco Caribbean Habanero.
That's chili habanero.
Chili habanero!
It's a really shitty bottle.
It's just
label,
selected.
So that's why I think it'll be good.
Yeah. Ew.
Every time? Are we going to do that every time?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's okay. It's a little spicy.
That belongs on a taco. Not on chicken.
I agree.
Hot.
It's hot right away, it's yeah. But it's on the tongue, mostly.
See, I'm a pussy. Again, with hot stuff, so. Yeah, that's hot, but which scares me, because we're on two.
Makes me nervous for, like, this one, though.
Yeah.
That one's...
Like, I can taste the spice on
this
that
makes that taste like poop.
That's pretty spicy.
No, it's not.
No.
We're fine.
We're fine.
We're fine.
Yes.
Nothing's happening to my tongue.
Too much... Coloriado conjugo de frutas for me.
Mashed or baked? Like
mashed.
Like potatoes?
Mashed.
Do you like mashed or baked better?
Mashed.
Okay. Yeah.
100% mashed.
Not what I thought.
What?
Not what I thought you guys not said. What I thought you
should. Oh, you have dirty minds.
Yeah. Yeah. You said yeah. Mashed or baked.
Grow up.
Mashed or baked.
Grow up.
So, I'm not going to drink milk yet, though.
No, I'm going to try to avoid drinking milk. I'm only going to drink this Tito's. And ginger ale.
I love
that'll
it.
Help.
I love it. Got my donut. I'm gonna stay away from that. Staying away from the ice cream. It's why is that hot? That's not. Why is that hot?
Because it's a hot sauce.
I'm in trouble. I'm in trouble.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. So, what was the worst thing that you've ever said to your mother?
Just came to me.
It just came to me. This is my friend Matt.
I don't know.
One time I had a fight with my mom when I was a little kid, and I picked up a painting, and I had a pencil, and I must have written "I hate mom" behind the painting on the wall. And then when I was like in my late 20s, I moved the painting and I found it. I felt really bad.
Oh man.
I was like, I don't hate my mom. But it was there on the wall, so I guess. Oh!
What are you doing?
No. Time out.
Sorry.
Second wing, and we already have technical difficulties. Yeah, time for the third one. What was the worst thing you ever said to your mom?
I'm not asking
Mr.
That's,
Great question.
That question was for you.
Question.
Yeah,
okay.
It was a fucked up question.
You want to say this one?
Next is Queen Majesty, red habanero, and black coffee in hot sauce.
Got a wolf on it.
I was got a wolf on it. That makes me feel safe.
Oh, that is great.
Sponsored by wolves.
This is wolf sauce. They make.
Did you just make that up, or is that?
No, like that one wolf pup goes into each bottle of sauce. They cream a wolf.
So there's coffee.
Yeah, coffee and wolf pups. I'm down with coffee.
It's a cream of
wolf.
Cream
of wolf.
All
right. All right,
here we go.
Cream of wolf.
It's like a big nugget.
Eat it.
It's like
fucking eat it.
Fucking you.
Fucking you.
Okay.
The awkward chewing is a little weird. Can you guys like hear me?
I can hear you.
Chewing. You got a boom mic right on your mouth.
I like that.
You can really taste the wolf.
It's got more wolf than I expected.
That one's not as hot
no,
as the second
no,
one.
No, yeah, that one I like. That one was pretty good.
Okay, see, that one wasn't as bad.
That wasn't so bad. Why the fuck was this one?
Because it's picante.
You can love it.
Yeah, that was easy. That was easy, breezy, beautiful.
I actually really like this one.
Yeah, it's good.
I might need to pick up one of these.
Well, here, I'll give you guys a would you rather.
Oh, yeah.
So,
I don't care. Would you, I reject
so,
your... I
would
reject
you rather...
No, I'm trying to save it for the end when it's bad. That's my goal.
Every time you sneeze, you change your gender. Or not to be able to tell the difference between babies and muffins.
Wait. Now, is changing the gender, does it mean I have to go through a surgery every
like,
time?
Literally, you like sneeze. Instant? Yeah, I assume instantaneous.
Well, then
it's
got
to be
fine.
Instantaneous.
I'll just sneeze in twos, and I'll be okay.
That would be suck. That would suck though if you were like just had to be a man or a woman for something. Like you got to go to work. You know, as you
have a sneezing fit,
and you can't sneeze. You're just a girl.
I mean, they're gonna have to accept it. They can't fire me for it.
Yeah, you're right. That I guess is
that's
sneezing.
True.
You're
living in the right time to be able to sneeze and change.
That's
gender.
True. I just don't want to eat a baby.
Yeah, no. I feel like the sneezing. No. You have to go.
Yeah, at the very least, you would pick up a baby or drop. Because if I got to drop a muffin, I don't care. You know what I mean? Yeah. Like I just go about my day.
It's good to know.
All right, knock that muffin off the counter. Hey, I'm sorry, people.
I'm
like,
saying
I'm really underreacting
easy question.
To the situation.
I'm gonna change my gender. Hands.
Yeah, I don't care
every time
my...
I sneeze.
Yeah.
Yeah. I agree.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I agree.
Okay, we agree. The cool. Summit.
Yeah. No one wants to deal with the other thing.
We shall sneeze our genders.
Looking forward to this one.
This is Bravado Spice Company Ghost Pepper and Blueberry Hot Sauce. Oh my god, this is blue.
It says it's vegan.
Aren't they all vegan?
Sounds really good.
Probably. Sure.
It's again 4 out of 5 on the hot meter.
4 spices out of 5. These things have all like these spices. This means nothing to me. 4 peppers out of 5. Okay.
What the fuck does that mean?
Yeah, there's like 8 more sauces.
I'm gonna be so phlegmy, I can tell already.
It's, yeah, like the...
I like that it's blue. It's fun. It's like...
That's for fun.
It's like Fruity Pebbles.
Because it's fun.
Because it's fun.
Because it's fun.
Grr.
Violet, you're turning around.
Alright. I'm waiting for it to hit.
A lot of chewing. There's just the moment of chewing.
That's pretty good, though.
That's
that
great, really
too.
Good.
That one tastes good.
Mm-hmm.
Like, actually,
there's that blueberry.
There's got to be some wolf in this one, too.
I'm glad we're not touching these things.
I'm very glad I can like, touch my face.
Yeah,
I can touch
it's smart.
Face.
I don't give a shit. I don't care that we're not doing it with real wings because why bother touching it? We're not here to promote anything. There's no benefit to us. No one's going to see this.
Nobody's going to watch this. We're going to watch it and laugh.
I am going through this Tito's and ginger ale pretty quick. I can't tell which one's hotter because it's just an inferno.
El Yucatero, Yucateco, bombed out my sinuses, and now I can't really tell that either of these are any hotter than.
It was just the same since we moved on.
Yeah.
I would actively put this on something.
Just fucking enjoy it. Enjoy it because it ends here.
Okay.
All right. So,
question. We have a question. Do you want to do one of these?
Yeah, do a trivia.
Okay. Would you rather sleep on an amazingly comfortable bed that somebody died in? Or sleep on a bed of nails.
I mean, the one somebody died in.
I mean,
yeah, I would sleep in a bed somebody died in. That would suck. Let's do another one.
Is the
dead
person still there?
Good question.
Oh, yeah.
Wash it out?
Just an outline.
And how long have they been dead? Would you rather have bright blue hair or have bright blue teeth? I don't give a shit. Just give me blue hair.
You should shave it off.
It's not going to change my life.
Why are you so mad at it?
I don't know.
I would just like to have hair. I would take the hair. That's
hair.
That's
easy.
Yeah,
blue hair.
I had neon yellow hair. I could handle blue.
Yeah.
You're going out a night on the town. You pick any three celebrities, and you're going to go, like, bar crawl, like, have a badass time. You need three celebrities.
You got three?
I don't know.
I can tell you. The Rock's coming with me.
Oh, yeah.
Because I'm probably going to get in trouble, and I need somebody to be, like, a little bodyguard, but also make me laugh.
Authority.
You know? And if The Rock's coming with me, then why not Kevin Hart?
Oh, yeah.
Because that's...
Well, he's a silly guy.
But then I need a female presence. I think it's between, like, Salma Hayek, because I'll just stare at her and be like, oh, you're beautiful. Or, like, Charlize Theron, because I feel like she's fun.
She'd be a good time.
To play with.
Yeah.
And by play with, I mean drink with.
That's definitely not what you meant.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
This is good. Mike,
Lindsay Lohan, Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Andy Samberg.
Oh, that is good.
I like the RBG.
Yeah.
Tom Segura, yeah. I'd have to bring Christina P, of course. I don't know.
Another dude or another chick?
Halsey?
Halsey? Sure, she seems like she'd be a fun time, right? You need that youth energy.
Halsey's
all right.
An asshole.
Does she? I know nothing about these people.
This is easy, guys. I don't know what the big deal is.
You guys are idiots.
I don't know what the big deal is.
This is what we're doing now?
This is pain.
100% pain.
All right, fuck boy. The next thing is pain, 100%. This is where everyone died, so I'm just gonna, you know, accept the fact that it's gonna die. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take a little sip of milk.
That was you.
Milk does not go with vodka and ginger.
This is the first one I think I'm actually afraid of.
Pain.
Yeah, the ingredients are pain.
I'm scared. No,
just pain.
All right.
We really loaded up on a lot of things. I have a lot of milk and oatmeal in me already, and I'm gonna just burp a lot. This is just gonna be disgusting.
Okay. All right. 100%
pain. 100%
pain. Let's see if it's true.
It's not true. They're just lying.
This is water.
This is where the whole thing goes off the fucking rails.
Nope.
Here we go. All right. Cheers, gentlemen. Hot to hot tips.
Here we go.
Later. That's not good. I don't know. That's horrible.
Oh, God.
We're tingly and hot.
I see what you did.
Uh-huh.
That is atrocious.
Oh, yeah.
Sucks.
Oh, fuck
it's okay.
You.
It's okay. No. I mean, it's hot.
It's no big deal.
There's a chunk in there.
I mean, I feel the sweat. I feel sweat.
I'm sweat.
Ah, that's fine. You guys are...
Oh, there it is. Oh, there it is.
Are you tired?
Are you tired, little one?
Are you tired, little one?
It tastes wrong. Food doesn't taste like that.
No, it tastes like... You're right. It tastes like trash.
It tastes like trash. It smells like trash. Everything's trash.
Is there fire coming out?
Taste, it's garbage.
There is more. There's be more.
This
heat.
Reminds me of the ghost
the taste
pepper
is
chips.
Horrible too.
No, the taste like? Is what's offensive to me.
Like
oh god,
chemicals.
Wow, wowzers! It's a mental game now. I am willing myself to not feel. I'm like trying to use some kind of like Indian mind control techniques, like a fake ears would use when they're all oh, fuck you. Oh, like when they're like. Yep. Doing painful things in India?
Oh, that water didn't do it. That did make it worse.
Tito's is good.
I'm still trying to get it down.
Okay.
I'm absorbing the pain.
Here we go.
Come on.
I don't have a question.
Oh, here you go. Dan.
Do you have a question?
What's our most underrated short?
Our most underrated short. Wonder Buckets probably is our most underrated short. Okay.
It's most underground.
God, that sucked. It's our most, ooh, I'm starting to tear up.
Yeah.
It's our most underrated short because...
Take off your sweater, man.
Yeah, I'm going to pop my shirt off here.
Don't do that.
Yeah, it's getting warm. Yeah,
it's getting warm.
Oh no! Water Buckets is our most underrated short because a lot of it was done in very long takes, which is very hard to do.
Yeah.
And when you do a long take, and we nailed it in like one or two takes for each scene, that was pretty good.
That's true. All right.
I will never do a take of 100% pain again.
Of all the phobias known, this is what would you rather? I'm gonna start on the milk. I'm gonna
go for it. I'll read it for you.
I'm not at milk. I'm okay. I'm okay.
Have all the phobias known to mankind have to slowly skin your family and pets alive.
Wait, that's a would you rather?
Yeah.
Would you rather?
Guys, I don't know.
I have so much more family than pets.
Can I spit? Am I allowed to spit?
No.
I'll take the phobias. I'll just sit in the corner and keep everybody alive.
I'm skinning people.
Okay, I want.
Oh, but
let me get you.
A moment?
Why do people do that?
That's bad.
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
I'm crying.
I'm just dripping.
Breathing makes it so much worse.
So, what is your favorite 51 Deep short? Your favorite one?
I'm about to just lick some more out of the back of my mouth.
Oh, God.
It's a tie between, Party House Massacre.
That's a good one.
And Sebastian Valentine. It's a real favorite of mine for some reason.
Since you're a sex pervert.
Oh no.
What are your favorites?
Oh no.
It's warm milk. It is. The milk's warm now. My favorite is, probably the one I was happy with was a bloody shade of red. Because I think we really pulled off the idea of doing a job. Oh, fuck you in the asshole!
This is exciting.
Fuck you guys.
Chocolate.
Would you rather eat number one out of someone's butthole or eat
that's a good question.
Again? Most bleached.
Eat a number bleached. One out of someone's butthole? Eat pee?
Or number five.
This number one. Is.
Oh, eat number one out of someone's butthole.
Asking me right now.
The first.
Give me the butt. Sauce. Give me the butt.
Who's butt?
You look Jude like Law's. Ass. I look like ass.
Oh, I'm sweating.
Molly Tony is outside of Jude Law's butt.
There you go.
Nice.
Whew. I respect him in the penis.
You.
Oh, no! Oh, God!
Oh my God. Yeah, tissues would be great.
Thank you.
Don't get near me.
Okay.
Well, it's not okay.
So you are.
I'm stronger than this.
I'm not a superhero.
I'm a positive, positive self-talk.
Yeah.
Positivity.
Oh.
I
have to just drip for a second.
Would you rather stop aging for the next 20 years or win
$150,000
in the lottery?
Money. I look good. Give me money. I don't give a shit.
I'll
pay for love.
Give me
money.
Say it again, please.
Would you rather stop aging for the next 20 years or win $150,000?
The money.
I already forgot this first one again. Wait, what was the first one?
Stop aging for the next 20 years.
Uh-huh.
I heard he answered.
$150,000.
What happens after that? I just quickly go, and just turn into an old man.
No, say anything.
I just stop.
The water helps.
These are my questions.
I'm telling you right now, move on to the next one, it'll help you.
You don't know me.
I'm going into a zen place now.
Let him sit then.
Okay. Just don't fight it, just let it happen.
I'm sorry. Beginning
of time, women are stronger.
Yes.
I could give birth.
We birth babies.
I can do this.
That's right, I'm through it. Let's talk about the next one.
Okay.
I don't have birth to compare to yet.
Me either, but I feel like I could just do it right now. Just get it out.
This next one.
Next one. You're up. Oh, you did.
Oh.
The stabbing.
My. Fuck you, man.
The next one's Dawson's hot sauce. Sauce picante. It's originally hot.
Original hot? Hotness with habanero?
I heard not good things about this.
Here we go.
It's got all the protein you need.
It's picante. Whatever. Fucking bitch.
That's fucking hot sauce.
Just wet boys. All right.
This is chunky.
Why is it so chunky?
It sounds like chunks
on it.
All right, fuck it. Fuck it, come on. Who are we hitting?
It sucks so bad.
I'm just gonna cuss the whole time.
It has a cat hair on it.
Fuck.
Okay, mine that's a good thing that's not mine.
I don't do
fuck
it
myself.
Oh, God. I don't think I can.
What?
Oh, my head is ringing. That one tastes good, though.
Pain was harder than that.
Yeah.
Because pain had an awful chemical taste too. That at least tastes like hot sauce.
It actually tastes good.
It's good.
I'm surprised I can still taste some things.
Go down.
With the amount that it's all just on fire.
Oh. Pain is only designed to hurt you. I mean, it's called pain.
Well, and just with the next one will be even better.
This is the first concert you ever went to.
Oh. Fucking Billy Joel.
That's your boy.
No way! Mine was in sync.
Really?
Yeah.
Billy Joel and Elton John. That's I feel like great. That like reset my tongue.
That one, yeah.
Like, and by that I mean I don't have a tongue anymore.
I feel like we're doing a really good job.
I agree. My fingertips are tingling. Did you feel it?
Yeah.
Would you rather never understand the concept of time, or never understand the concept of sex?
Time.
Yeah, but you gotta think about it. When you don't understand the concept of time, and you have diarrhea, and you think that's forever now, that's a problem.
Oh,
that's
good. Yeah. Then you're more like on the level of a dog.
I was thinking about it the other way. Like,
or you're too high.
You would never show up to anything. Now.
Yeah. Or you just don't know what sex is.
I already don't.
Or, yeah.
Is that... So I guess
I would rather never know what sex is. Ooh. Okay, would you rather... We'll do another one because these are quick. Would you rather eat a live gerbil or remove your own appendix with nothing but a shoehorn? Which seems physically impossible, but would you rather remove your own appendix with a shoehorn or eat a live gerbil? Matt was already
gerbil.
So am I just putting it in my mouth live, or do I bite its head off and then I'm eating it?
You just gotta figure a way to eat it, man.
Cut it open, swallow it, it's squealing.
Shoehorn, like, can I sharpen the shoehorn?
That doesn't sound physically possible. What if you would just remove your own appendix? We'll give you the scalpel.
Ooh.
Well, you'd still do that?
Still, you'd bite a gerbil's head off.
Yeah. I don't know.
So, if you guys are going out to a bar, and you can pick three celebrities to go with, who are your three celebrities?
Steve Buscemi.
Steve Buscemi?
Sure. Just sit with me. Let me talk. I have so many questions. What was it like working with Louis C.K.? Did he do anything?
You think you jumped off in front of
Steve Buscemi?
I don't think that was his thing, man.
Steve Buscemi. Who else would I hang out with? Who does he do?
I feel fucking high. I really do. Not that I know what that feels like.
It's lighted. I've never done anything.
Well, good. Clean.
It would only be Steve Buscemi. That's all I can think of. The three Steve Buscemi. Michael Keaton. Because he's a storyteller. Bill Paxton. That's fun.
Rest in peace.
And he'll be around. Okay.
What about you?
Who do you want to
hang out with? I would hang out with, fuck it. What's his face? The guy?
You want a microphone?
Oh, you fucking, fuck you. What are you doing?
That's all you get.
I'd hang out with Bradley Cooper. Because I want to suck his dick. I'd hang out with fucking Bill Murray. And I'd suck his dick. And then I'd hang out with Conan O'Brien. And I'd suck his dick while standing up because he's really tall.
You're sucking everybody's dick.
I'm sucking everybody's dick. I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm saying.
You wanted it on here.
You could have picked anything.
I would just like to look at both of you and tell you that you're very strong people.
Strong, beautiful women.
You're so beautiful.
I respect you.
We got
this. And I love you, and I'll never forget this.
Yes.
Yeah. So you know what's next, right? Yeah, well,
I've heard the most horrific.
The one that everybody knows and loves.
It's the bomb.
This has double the wolf of the first
one. No, this has no, this can't have wolf. Couldn't possibly have wolf in this, does it? Oh, yeah. So it does.
This is the bomb, and I'm
no, it's not. It is. No, it's not. It is, but it's not. Just throw it down, you fucking. Let's pepper. Go.
What is that?
I can't.
It's just a bomb.
It's the bomb.
It's just. Oh, fuck you in the asshole. Ghost pepper hot sauce.
1 million Scoville units. Radioactive bombs.
Is that
bombs.
A piece of this one? I don't want to not.
Flaga Jalokia. Naga Jalokia. Whatever that means.
It's racist.
It sounds when I say it, doesn't it?
Everybody says this.
I need the donuts.
Oh god, I'm so sorry.
Can I have a donut in my hand? I'm not ready until I have a donut in my hand.
Cheers.
It is, I am procrastinating.
Ready, 1, 2, 3.
Ow.
Look at the power.
What are you doing tomorrow?
Yeah.
No! Why? Why?
Nothing happened. Nothing happened.
Tastes exactly like I thought it would. You know what? I don't feel it yet.
I'm fear biting.
No,
it's gonna come in. It's coming, yeah.
Oh, that's just awful.
It's not even hitting me yet.
That's exactly what I thought it would taste like. Oh, that is exactly what I thought. I'm gonna need some more water. I'm really gonna need more water. Oh, wait, I have a sparkling water, everybody. That counts, I guess.
That's not that bad.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Ooh. I'm drop.
I'm so tingly right now.
I know.
I've gotta have super
are you
powers.
Tingly? My elbows. My elbows are tingly.
Would you rather
oh.
save your mom from a disaster or save yourself?
Myself. Nah,
what kind of scenario?
I have to save my mom.
Avalanche.
Oh, sorry,
fire.
Avalanche.
A fire avalanche.
Do extreme. Fire or ice.
I'm not even experiencing.
I think I'd save my mom.
Flavor anymore. It's all in my brain.
It's just my back and my throat. It's just burned.
Why'd you say that?
Because now. What?
You said that and then it happened.
Would you rather lose the ability to good. Feel emotions or be physically paralyzed?
Paralyzed.
Right now.
Paralyzed.
I'd be emotionless.
Really?
Yeah.
No, like the other sociopaths one? Though?
Yeah, because I'd rather be able to move. We knew it was going to happen.
Mm-hmm. Inevitable.
But I am starting to feel like a mild, like,
feeling loopy?
In my head.
Yeah, but yeah, no. 100% physically paralyzed.
Yeah.
Because I like feeling motions.
I've been numb since I was like 12, we'll just be paralyzed. Get a really cool wheelchair.
I like wheelchairs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They sound fun.
This is fun.
What quote do you find yourself using the most out of our 51 Deep Shorts?
You really are a piece of shit. I say that to Chris all the time.
You really are a piece of shit. I will randomly just yell, rip it!
For like no reason. I like that.
I think I say don't.
Oh yeah, that's don't. Good.
Don't. Yeah.
I say not for you a lot. I say don't for you. Or you.
It's not!
From Psychic, which is not good. It's not a good movie.
Well, Psychic is good.
I think we had an idea.
We had an idea. We ruined it.
There.
We ruined it.
We were there.
Fire Marshal.
We just had to be able to edit.
I'm surprised. that I'm not feeling worse. Why do I feel, I'm going through a lot of roller coaster emotions because I kind of get on top of it and then I'm like, this is weird. And then I'm feeling something that isn't like a feeling that has anything to do.
I'm fine now.
You're fine? I'm fine that's now. Good.
Fuck, marry, kill, Bigfoot, the Queen, Gordon Ramsay.
Kill Gordon Ramsay because finally. Marry the Queen, fuck Bigfoot.
I would marry the Queen.
Mm-hmm. She's got money.
I'd marry the Queen.
She's got money. She's got a lot of stuff.
What are the other two?
Bigfoot and...
I have to marry one of them?
And Steve McQueen.
What's wrong with...
I already married the Queen.
Oh, I married the Queen?
Gordon Ramsay or Bigfoot? Who are you fucking? Who are you killing?
I'd fuck the Queen. Fuck the Queen.
Oh, you're married to her.
Fuck the Queen.
You married her.
Well, or Gordon Ramsay or Bigfoot?
Yeah, you gotta fuck
Bigfoot probably stinks
one.
Like shit.
I'd fuck the Queen, I'd marry Gordon, and I'd kill a Bigfoot. Why wouldn't you kill Bigfoot?
Because he's rare!
Why are we talking to Bigfoot, though? What are you doing?
It's rare.
Well, am I gonna go out to, like, the movies with a Bigfoot?
You just fuck it once. Fuck it once
I
and you
said, him.
Or you marry
I said,
him.
I'm not gonna marry
You're
him.
You're gonna kill
him. Sit on, you know, have fun, just lay on the couch with a Bigfoot.
Well, you did decide not to kill two human beings, so I guess that's probably better. Yeah. Mm.
Now it's time for Blair's Mega Death Sauce with Liquid Rage. Feel alive.
But now I feel a false sense of security.
That's why we should just eat it.
I gotta just come into. Yeah, let's just eat
just
it.
Just fucking eat it. Ready?
Oh, no. Yeah, it happened. Sorry. You ready?
No.
550,000 Scoville. It used to be the hottest sauce. Now it's the third hottest sauce in our stupid lineup. Oh, fuck.
Feel alive!
So much burping. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I don't care.
Yo, I'm gonna go it again. I'm not chewing the shit.
It's too big.
Not chewing it?
No, I'm like one chew and done.
It's too big.
You just gotta swallow
it. Uno, dos, tres. Cheers.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ. All right, fuck you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. There it is. There's something on that that's not natural.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh. That's unnatural sauce.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck this.
Oh, God.
Contains 500 times hotter... Wait. Can't read good. Be warned, the sauce contains ingredients 500 times hotter than a jalapeno chili. Use sparingly. Not recommended for use without dilution. Did you dilute this?
No.
Oh, whoops.
Cool.
That used to be the hottest one. We would have been done on this one. Back in the throat. Oh. Fuck you.
I'm not... This is a different burn.
I don't even feel it. I don't even feel anything anymore.
Oh, there it is.
Did you find it?
Oh, no. Oh, no.
That's fine.
I just gotta get it down real quick.
You know, it hits you in the back of the throat, though.
It does. Mm-hmm. It is. It's. Why is it back there?
It's back there.
Why?
It's back there.
Okay.
It's
fine. It's fine. I have a throat. It exists. I feel it.
Here, I have a really weird would you rather.
I'm gonna throw that one up. I'm gonna throw it up.
Would you? Oh, fuck.
It comes in
would
late.
Would you rather have your fingers covered in Cheeto crumbs for the rest of your life? Or have the inability to taste food?
Oh.
I would just touch everything with Cheetos.
At least you can taste them, too.
Yeah,
fuck me. All right.
And also, it's a never-ending supply of snacks.
Would I have to taste?
I'm no hero.
Blair's Mega Death Sauce again?
What?
If I had to taste Blair's Mega Death Sauce again,
God,
stop my like taste, it. My ability to taste.
If you hold the table really hard, it helps.
Mm-hmm. If I hold something, I'm gonna break it. I'm so strong. I'm doing so much better than I thought I would.
I'm not.
That one's like hitting me right now.
If you guys could be chased by any horror killer, what horror killer would you be chased by?
Do we get killed?
Yeah.
Do we get killed?
Yeah.
All right, so we die. I'm probably Chucky. I'll find Chucky. Well, what, do you want me to be scared? Is that what you want?
No, it's whatever you want.
Like, what do you want?
It's not
what
a good.
What
do you want?
Whatever you want, bro.
You call it. You have to die by one.
I guess I'm going to die by Chucky, because that would just be like, what? And he's like, and he says something fucked up, and then he just kills me hard, man. Yeah, I mean, I think I die a lot.
What about you?
Oh. Michael Myers, respect. He's my favorite one. He's my favorite.
Why is he your favorite?
Ow. He was the first one. He was the first one. He was the best one.
He's got water in it.
I just want to throw things.
That's the thing.
E.T., he's taking me. E.T. is taking me. We're going into outer space. We're going to phone home.
Is that a horror?
Does it have to be the monster?
I actually kind of like Freddy Krueger. I like the whole dream thing.
I want Mandroid. Like, I'm okay.
It like hurts my ears. My ears hurt.
It makes me spit.
It like hurts when I breathe out.
Yeah, it's only on the...
Breathing does hurt.
Just ow, it feels great. Ow, really hurts.
I'm like malfunctioning.
You ready to do another one?
No.
You ready to do another one?
Give it a second. Yes.
Two more guys, you got this.
Litters.
Oh, do we?
Somebody asked me a question. My answer is...
Take my mind off of this. Oh my God.
Why is it still here?
Oh my God.
Tori, why do you hate Amy Adams so much?
It's her face. It's her fucking face. I don't know why. I can't stand the look of it.
Which one?
She's an amazing actress. I love her to death.
That face.
That fucking face. She's got a Delco face.
Oh, shit. Shot fired.
Delco face. But I've got a Delco face, so.
You're from Delco. That makes sense. This one is so bad.
Read this question.
I don't know if I can make
this
it.
So would you rather?
Would you rather go to prison for 5 years or get punched hard in the face every hour of every day for 5 years?
No. Prison. Prison.
I got spit. I got spit. Here, you want my water? You can have my water. I got spit.
Okay, spit.
A prison. What the fuck?
I would fucking.
I got spit. I'm sorry.
I would own a prison. If I went in there, I'd start.
I'd tell them I did
making
this.
Rules.
Making rules.
Making rules.
All my bitches. What was the question? Go to prison for 5 years or get punched hard in the face every hour of every day for 5 years.
Yeah, let's go to prison.
Fuck, marry, kill. Bigfoot. The Queen of England. And I don't know, Gordon Ramsay.
That's not, that's terrible. Probably kill Ramsay.
The baby Sark said.
Marry the Queen
in your basement.
Wait, what was the third one?
Questions?
Fuck, marry, kill Bigfoot.
Did the fuck Bigfoot?
Oh no. Ramsay. Yeah, you
I screwed this
Bigfoot.
Up.
Now you made your choice.
Alright, well, Bigfoot
you made your choice.
Alright, I guess it's me and Bigfoot then.
I'm gonna fuck the Queen.
Well, you don't know if Bigfoot's male or female, it's just Bigfoot.
She's Bigfoot.
What's with just a hot chick with big feet?
He's a guy.
I'm okay with big feet.
Bigfoot's for sure a guy.
Yeah, marry the Queen. You have to fuck Gordon Ramsay. Get that over with once. I don't want to deal with him every day.
You kill Bigfoot, though?
The Queen will die soon.
You gotta kill Bigfoot.
Bigfoot's like a treasure. If you found him, why would you kill him?
And then what do I have to do with Bigfoot?
And the Queen, you get all the nice stuff. Maybe fuck Ramsay.
This one lasts.
Maybe that's what you do. Maybe fuck Ramsay.
He's burning.
You marry the Queen, and you what's the third one?
Kill.
Oh wait, I screwed up again. You kill Ramsay, you bang Bigfoot, and you marry the Queen.
Fucking Bigfoot.
Yeah,
I'll do it.
You'd be the first person who found him, and you fucked him. It's like, why did he fuck him? He just found him. I don't know. Just Matt. This is what he does. I got like, they don't ever mention about the swamp ass you get from this.
Coolest man on earth. Just fucking.
I know, instantly coolest man ever.
Gordon Ramsay marrying the Queen. See? In that order.
We worked through it. We found the right answer. Alright, Mag-Dog.
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 Alright, let's go. You ready?
What is this one?
Mad Dog. 357.
I have a chocolate over here.
I'm so scared.
You ready?
The hair on this. I'm not taking it off.
If you have to keep on your nose.
How you feeling right now?
Not good.
What do you say about this one? Is it good?
Everyone says this one's delicious. Reaper. It's got Reaper in it.
Oh, good.
Scorpion ghost good. Peppers.
Give me a Reaper.
And more wolf than the average wolf sauce.
Oh my god. Okay.
I'm just making garbage everywhere.
I might throw up. I might be kidding.
You throw up?
I might shit.
I just spit in a glass.
I don't know if I can.
No.
You got it.
Think
about it. Power through these two.
We all did it.
I don't care. I don't care at all.
Are you done? Are you quitting? Put
the table over. Quitting. I seriously just eat a banana.
You eat a banana.
Reaper. Reaper madness.
Okay. No. I'm a
Oh, I can't. Power I can't fucking do it.
You done?
You got I can't do it. I'm not doing it.
You got it.
Fuck it.
This will be fun to see this thing that's full of Reaper.
You made it all right.
You got it.
I promise you.
Keep going. Tell yourself your
beautiful.
You
fucker. You're so close. You fucker. You're gonna do it, you son of a bitch. You fucker.
Nice.
You did. Oh my god.
You gotta chew it.
I'm sad and I'm angry.
I wanna break things.
This one's tangy.
Mouth mixer.
Mm-hmm. Hot. That's really hot.
That tastes pretty sweet.
As soon as I ate that, my body went into an alarm panic mode. Like, yeah. My body told me immediately I was poisoned there.
Yeah.
No, it's good. Playing Prince music in my head.
Yeah. Which
purple
song?
Purple rain.
Yeah.
Purple rain.
Oh!
Swallow.
Oh, it's horrible!
Yeah, that one's bad.
Oh, it's fucking horrible!
That's the worst one.
No! Is that still rolling? Is that still recording?
Can I have another napkin?
Ooh. Oh, man!
I don't think it's bad. Trip. See, I think the difference is, it doesn't taste as bad as the last one to me yet. I think this is like soupier and really like stuck.
I'm like hearing a baby.
Yeah.
You're hallucinating.
Man, you are freaking out.
Yeah.
That's not.
You want a donut?
Eat the donut.
Donut helps. Donut helps.
There's so much shit in my body right now. I don't know why.
You're so fucking brave. You're so fucking brave.
I want to die.
Yes.
Did you?
Here you go.
I'm drooling on myself. Oh my god.
My breath hurts.
Yeah.
Why does my breath hurt?
Breathing is the worst thing that you can do.
In your mouth, out your nose.
Don't breathe. No.
Oh my god, I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Yeah.
Breathe. Guys, if you could have one superpower, what superpower would you have?
Not being able to taste.
Lasers! Fucking lasers everywhere!
You want lasers?
I want lasers everywhere. All over my body.
Say what?
You're fine. You're fucking.
I love how much you hurt. I'm in so much pain.
Ask a question.
You ask a question.
You have final?
Fuck your question. Somebody ask.
I'll do it.
What, my lawyer?
Your top five favorite comedians.
Okay.
Right now, performing.
Yeah, okay. Mark Normand, he's really funny. He opens for Amy Schumer.
Mark Normand?
Mark Normand is his name. He's great. Oh, Christ, this heat really builds up inside you.
I want to run. It gives you energy.
Sam Morrill.
It hurts to breathe.
He's on Conan all the time. He's really funny. Emily Heller. She's very, very funny. She's like this hipster from San Francisco.
Oh, she smelled and farts.
Oh, who else is really there. Good?
Need two more.
Self-talk Andy Sanford is really funny. He just put a special out on Hulu or Amazon. Ooh. You can see it.
I didn't
Andy
hear words.
Sanford.
Oh.
He's very funny. And then
Who wants what?
Hummer.
Who are we really good? Ian Abrams did very funny. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I need milk.
Would you rather lose the ability to lie or believe everything you're told?
Not be able to lie.
Believe everything you're told.
Nothing's helping anymore.
Yeah, I kind of like came to that conclusion.
Oh, fuck that almond milk. This real milk helps so much more.
It's because it's got a higher viscosity.
I got a question. How'd you guys meet, you two?
Met on our friend Adam Lewis's porch. Tinder. We did it, we fuck each other on...
I gotta take a... I gotta look around.
Just oh no! Don't... Like...
Oh god.
Oh god! Nothing's fun anymore.
You know what?
Oh my god, my ears.
No, don't do it, you're fine.
John, you killed me.
No, come on, breathe. You can do this.
You got it.
We all hooked in.
Would you rather own a horse in the city or own a cat in the country?
What?
Cat in the country. I'll take the fucking cat. I think I'm good now.
Does the horse have proper lodgings?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Is he comfortable?
That's it. We gotta go.
I can't do it.
Pull the last fucking one!
Do it, Chris.
No.
You can't do it!
We got a little tradition around here, John.
Yeah, come on. Tradition. Pull the last dab.
Fill that out, Chris.
Shake it. Are you shaking it?
Hang on for a second.
Sure. Okay. Fuck!
The last stab.
I want to run away.
Can't run away. Oh, you can. You can.
There you go. That's it. That's all you need.
I did it. All right. Cease this. It's okay.
Ooh, there's no more fun in the world.
It's the last one, though. We're done after this.
Kill her more.
We got a little business around here.
We lost him.
Let's call the last stab. We call the last stab.
You got a man down.
Oh, my fucking ears.
All right, let's do it. My heart's beating. There's no joy.
I'm not. It's just... We made it. Yeah. Hey, look. Mine came with
the last stab.
We can't, but then we're better than you.
Yeah,
we can't let them beat us.
Admitting that white men are the best.
Then men win. Yeah. Oof.
No.
Oof. Will men win?
No.
Nope.
Get a jab, stab it.
Jesus.
Careful now.
Boots.
You can leave that one.
Hi.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, that was a good sound effect. That bass.
I'm so upset. I'm okay with this.
You need to isolate
I'm
that.
So upset. I've reached a point where I'm okay with this.
John, you're done?
I'm done. I don't care.
It's a little tradition around here, not around Hong
Kong. It's a little tradition around here.
To eat this one and then take a shit in your pants.
And then you take a big old shit. Okay, cheers.
Cheers.
Last one, guys.
I'm running. We got it.
Last one.
You can do this.
I'm running.
You can do this. Let's go.
Okay. We got it. You ready?
Oh, this is crazy.
You can do it, though.
This is crazy, everybody.
Did I just give you some of mine? I hope I did.
Just fucking.
No.
Bye.
Alright.
There's so many scenes on it.
It's, you know, it's cold.
It's all cold.
It's cold. It's a cold
it's
one.
It's so cold.
Oh, it's cold.
Oh, there it is.
So.
There's a seed. I bit a seed.
Oh, fuck. Fuck me, man.
It's in the back of my throat. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. That's so hot.
They never comment on that one.
How did Natalie Portman just take this without freaking out?
She came first.
That's sociopathic.
She's a sociopath.
Oh, that's fucking horrible.
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah.
John, it's not so bad.
We gotta have some rapid fire questions now.
I don't know what that is.
I can't even think.
Would you rather be smart and always be ignored
or
be
dumb? My ears hurt. My ears! What's wrong with my ears?
Would you rather be smart and always be ignored or be dumb and always listened to?
Smart and ignored.
Yeah.
They ignore me, it's fine.
It's better that people don't know dumb things.
Okay, leave me alone. I wish people leave me alone.
That's how I am now.
Would you rather have a lightsaber or a phaser?
Lightsaber.
What's a phaser?
From Star Trek.
Phaser. You try to stop me with your lightsaber when I'm phasing you.
You don't have to deflect it.
Doesn't a lightsaber... Doesn't a lightsaber cut through people?
Also, I'm a Jedi, so like...
Yeah, that's true. What is a phase
for? Oh, it just hurts!
It's just knocking.
Oh, God!
This was tougher, I think.
Napkins? There are more napkins.
So, would you rather do this again or just circle jerk?
I don't... That's a
I would
question.
Like to do this every single day, if possible. Can we do that?
Wait, what?
Let's do this tomorrow.
Okay. I don't know. I might prefer a circle jerk. Do I have to look at it?
I've known you guys long enough. I mean, I don't think it's that big a deal compared to this.
I just did this with a free donut.
Oh, no.
So Tori, talk to the camera. So when you have gone on your
Yeah, this camera. This camera. Tell them what you got going on, Becky.
Follow Beauty by Bex on Instagram. I'm building houses, motherfucker. Lennar, build that shit. I'm gonna vomit.
Okay, sorry. I literally almost threw
I'm good.
Up.
It only makes you just...
I'm giving up composure.
My
Holy
chest
shit.
Feels like it's shaking.
Are you like...
Yeah.
You have cold?
However,
yeah.
For a second I thought I was okay.
I'm not okay.
This one's tough, but it's not as bad as the others.
This one was tougher for me.
It sucks so bad. I was like kind of okay. Now I'm a mess.
This one was... bad, but...
Chris! This camera! That camera!
This camera!
Tell people what you got going on.
I've got going on. I got a loving wife. Got a loving baby. And, that's about it, man. Everything's great. My throat's great. Everybody's great. I'm glad I'm here. My nose...
Okay. Christian, looking at that camera, or that camera, and tell them what you got going on.
Well, this hurts. We're 51 deep. I guess we are. I don't know what we do.
Does this have a name? Do we have a name for that? I can't even say words.
It hurts.
Hot butts. Hot ones.
There it is. Hot butts.
Hot butts.
Hot butts. Thanks for watching Hot One!
Hot Wet Butts!
Thanks for watching Hot Wet Butts!
I'm good. You're good. Ooh. You're good too.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We're good now.
Wait.
I'm done with being in pain.
Finish it
right.
Right
there.
Right there. Listen,
you guys, earlier you said, do what your body feels. And at that moment, my body felt like I was going to throw up.
Okay.
So I did not want to do that on the table in front of everyone. So I had to leave. But it's the last dab. They call it the last dab because it's tradition around here. To put a
Oh,
I'm shaking. Yeah, I need it. They do it on the show. They take breaks. Just, oh, you, fuck you. Oh, God. Oh, that's fine. Fuck your cunt. Oh God, I'm sorry, I said cunt.
I'll blur it.
Brian Singer's a better ass. I don't think what Louis C.K. did was that bad. Grow up, ladies. Just grow up. I need a napkin. Right away, I need a napkin. Thank you very much.
Do you want us to film? Do you want us to edit you out?
But I don't know. Let him do his comedy. It makes me laugh. You never made me laugh. I don't care what happened to you.
You made it. Keefer. This camera. That camera. That camera. What do you got going on?
Go to 51deep.com.
Oh, I forgot.
Go to powerfantasy.bandcamp.com. Go to rockwoodspayback.bandcamp.com. Hold down the ocean.bandcamp.com. Hugger flea market. Some kind of heat is it root down. Eat my asshole. Eat it. Fucking eat it. We did it.
Yay!
I'm so nauseous.
Good job, everybody.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. All right,
get me going. Yeah.
Hot, wet butts.
Keep going.
Hot, wet butts.
Over here.
Hot, wet butts. Hot butts.
Yeah. Yeah.